Vice President Lantier, Director General Liu, Your Excellency Mr. Rudy Jurgens, Your Excellency Mr. Hong Yang, Ms. Ellen Goldstein, Mr. Kim Jong Pan, members of the NWRC and the NWRC Advisory Group, representatives of the agencies and departments of the government of Myanmar, and colleagues and friends from the international and Myanmar work communities. Good morning, and warmest greetings from Australia. World Water Day has become an important opportunity to take stock and celebrate the achievements of Myanmar's water sector. We congratulate the National Water Resources Committee on organising another ambitious and exciting event for 2018. Australia has been honoured to be a water partner with Myanmar since 2015. Though sadly, I cannot be with you personally this year to celebrate another successful year, I extend to Vice President Lantier my congratulations for the many achievements of the NWRC. I'd like to take this opportunity to just highlight three of them. Firstly, the hosting of the Asian City Water Summit and successfully negotiating agreement on the Yangon Declaration and its conclusion. The Yangon Declaration sets an ambitious and important benchmark for advancing regional water security, and Australia remains committed to supporting Myanmar and the Greater Mekong region to achieve it. Secondly, the launching of the Iowa State of the Basin Report, SOBA, in December 2017. The SOBA report is a major achievement which puts in place a solid evidence-base to inform integrated, inclusive and sustainable development of the Iowa River Basin, the lifeblood of Myanmar society. We wish the NWRC every success in disseminating and using the SOBA report to inform the next steps in the planning process, and we stand ready to support these efforts in 2018. And finally, may I congratulate Myanmar on initiating the next steps of the river basin planning process, notably the important basin exploratory scoping study, which Australia is pleased to support. This scoping study will play a key role in helping Myanmar's water sector understand the opportunities and the trade-offs associated with a wide range of basin futures, and will provide important strategic lens through which Myanmar decision makers can frame future basin planning decisions. Australia is proud that it's been able to make a contribution to these achievements through the Australian Water Partnership and by other means, and we look forward